So previously, when I was featuring silicone ear tips for the Sony WF-1000XM4s, I got lots of requests to look at the Asler Sedner ear fit. So I reached out to these guys and they were happy to not only be the sponsors of this video, but they also sent me some of their best ear tips to try out. We have on the left the Sedner ear fit Zelastec, and on the right their latest line called Crystal. Apparently, these are all made in South Korea. 안녕하세요. And yeah, they cost a premium compared to silicone ear tips that I have previously looked at. But why, despite their higher price point, are these Sedner ear fits still so popular as alternatives to the XM4's stock foam tips? That's what we're going to talk about in this video. Now, some of you may feel that the stock foam tips work well enough, but there are also a large demographic out there who may not find these ear tips as comfortable or as durable as silicone. The problem with most silicone ear tips, however, is that they are typically thinner and they have skin texture, so they don't offer as much grip or noise isolation. But although these are gonna set you back a few extra bucks, these are things that these ear tips in front of me were designed to address. So let's start off with the Zelastec. What's different about the Zelastec compared to regular silicone ear tips is that these are made of something called TPE. It's a type of memory rubber that looks and feels a lot like silicone, but it has elastic properties. So as time passes, they will conform to the shape of your ear canal. And this is great because eventually these are going to start to feel more customized and more comfortable in your ears. These are also meant to be more durable than regular silicone ear tips. And looking at these tips and feeling them with my fingers, these are definitely made of a thicker and a more substantial material. When I was wearing the Zelastecs to compare them to the XM4 stock tips, I discovered that they do have a lot of friction and they do feel about as snug as the stock foam. Perhaps due to the fact that they conform to your ears, they also offer very good noise isolation that's much closer to foam than other silicone ear tips. I was testing them by using the Zelastec in one ear and in the other with the stock foam, and it was like both sides are just as quiet, with maybe the Zelastec blocking just a little less upper mid-range noise. Now, I said maybe because the difference was so barely noticeable that I couldn't really tell. In short, these aren't really going to affect the XM4's noise cancelling. In terms of how these ear tips affect sound quality, it was barely noticeable in general, but there is a bit of attenuation in the bass, which resulted in less bass extension, yes, but also added a bit more bite in the upper bass range. The Crystal is Asler's latest range. These are made of medical grade liquid silicone rubber, or LSR. But unlike competing products, these are thicker and feel more durable. They are also hypoallergenic, so it's much less likely to cause a reaction for people who are allergic to silicone material. In terms of sound, I have to say that while the Zelastecs dampened the bass a little, as far as I can tell, the Crystals didn't change the XM4's sound signature at all. Even when I was wearing the Crystal on one side and the stock foam tips on the other, I couldn't detect any imbalance in sound quality. And in terms of noise isolation, they were very similar to the Zelastec. The trade-off is that unlike the Zelastecs, the Crystals are not going to mold to your ears over time. So while the Zelastecs may get gradually more comfortable to wear, the Crystals are going to feel the same. The Crystals also don't feel as sticky to the touch as the Zelastec. So it's going to have a little less friction and grip, but still, they do feel more grippy than regular skin texture silicone. But if you want to swap out the XM4 stock foam tips for silicone and you don't want any changes to the XM4's sound quality, the Crystals are going to be more suitable for that purpose than the Zelastec. Something that I didn't mention is that both the Zelastec and the Crystal fits very nicely in the XM4's case, but If you want to buy these for other truly wireless earbuds, just know that it will fit in some cases, but may not fit in others. Using these with Sennheiser earbuds, I had no problems at all with them fitting in their cases, but not so with Jabra's cases. So do check before buying. Otherwise, there is another range called the Sennheiser EarFit Crystal TWS that's meant to fit most TWS cases. If you'd like me to cover this ear tip, let me know in the comments. Now, there are also Zelastex and Crystals made for the AirPods Pro. Those come with the appropriate adapter, and when using these with the AirPods Pro, they offer better grip and fit compared to the stock silicone ear tips, and they feel far more durable. Case in point, my AirPods tips actually got a little ripped when I tried to pry them off with my fingernail. That is a lot less likely to happen with the Sennheiser EarFit's thicker material. Also, if you're thinking of getting these for your AirPods Pro, I suggest the Crystal because it doesn't change the AirPods sound, but they have similar noise isolation properties and a better grip than the stock ear tips. Anyway, for all of you Sony WF-1000XM4 users, in terms of durability and fit, the Sennheiser EarFit Zelastex and Crystal range are premium upgrades that you should definitely check out. And if you want to try them, I've got links to them in my description box down below. Do check them out. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like and share. Also, please consider subscribing and ringing the notifications bell if you want to get more content from this channel, including more earbuds related content. A big shout out to the sponsor of this video, Azala, and to my Lawless gang who supports this channel on Patreon. If you want to have your name on that list like these guys, do support my work on Patreon for $1 or more per month. Not only can you help keep this show going, you gain some pretty cool rewards too, like having your name displayed at the end of every video. And at the highest tier level, you can even get free merch. Link is in my description box if you want to join the Lawless gang on Patreon. I've also got a Discord server, so do join if you want to hang out. Again, link is in the box down below. More videos coming up soon, so don't go away.